Hello, this is Paul from Forza Tech. In this video, I will show you how to draw a QQ plot or a normal quantile plot using TI-84. Here is the data. The first step, we need to input the data into the calculator. That's the term on the calculator. Click one more time. And then choose a stat. Okay. One more time. And we use the first to input the data, edit the data, and then enter. I already typed all the data into L1, which is the first column. You can type your data into any other column you want. Let's check how many numbers we type. Go up, go up, go up. See, 64, and the sample size is 64. That's true. And then use the stat plot, okay, which is second y equals. Click second y equals to turn on a plot. Enter. Now it's off. We choose on. Enter. And then the type QQ plot, we have to choose the last, the sixth plot. Okay. Go down. Go right, 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 right. Then highlight. Enter. Okay. Data list, which is where is our data. Our data is L1, that's good. Otherwise, you choose other columns. Data axis, usually we choose Y, okay? But if you like X, you also can. Let's choose Y as the data axis. And mark, it depends which one you like. And then graph, okay, click. Look, here is the shape. But it's not clear because the window is not setting up correct. You can manually set up the window, but we like it the best. The best is zoom stat. So click zoom. Okay, go down to number 9, or you type a 9. Let's go down number 9. Zoom stat. It will automatically set up your window for you. Okay, so enter. Hold a second. See, this is the graph. Okay, it's not looking like a straight line, but like kind of exponential function. Okay, that's all. Thank you.